good morning. So today's my topic is the advantages of living in large city. I suggest you live in large city in the future. Why? Because there are three big advantages. One is convenience, one is moving, and one is essential service. First advantage is the convenience. Well, in the city, as you know, there's many kinds of shopping places. For example, there's the convenience store, supermarket, department store, shopping mall like a hillside, and so on. These kind of shops makes people make lots of choice of purchasing. And in addition, there's a lot of transportations. So next advantage is the transportation. Inside the city, there's the buses, subways, and sometimes there's a tram. In my experience, this transportation is usually cheap, so many people use, and people can go to everywhere in the city. When you go out to outside city, there's the railways, the highway, freeway, and the airport for some cities. Why this transportation is in the large city? For one reason, many people use it. And many people use this more conveniently. Third advantage is essential service. What is essential service? This is the services we definitely need. For instance, police, fire station, and hospital. Let me give an example with using the hospital. So imagine you are in a car accident and this is the leg. In rural place, there's hard to get to the hospital. They usually are far away. But how about in the large city? Big hospital is many places. And this, so in conclusion, there's advantages of living in the large city. I think rural place also have advantages like more quiet. But the advantages in the large city is more big and more useful for the people. Thank you.